what was the situation real quick, before we get into entertainment? What was the situation with, you know, the young lady that hurt your feelings?
Oh, basically, I booked her for the show like 2 weeks ago.
Uh-huh.
So I was emailing her publicist since Monday.
Mm-hmm.
And she basically, I guess he couldn't get in contact with the heifer.
Yeah.
Because he didn't let me know until yesterday evening that she wouldn't be able to do it. Some last minute stuff or whatever.
So I guess she
had, you know, a trick at the last minute or something.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. She looks like a sloppy skis. I actually, as you listeners out there in SD Radio Land know, you know, we are affiliated with a pimp on the West Coast, you know, an official tissue pimp.
Yes,
and he called up and let me know she's, you know, she's actually a Craigslist hottie. You know, she turned tricks out there on the West Coast, you know. I think hand job went for about 45-50.
In Russia, she would be called a Slasky.
Yeah. Yeah. So, you know, gunshots to you, Miss Danger. Get your act together, please.
But you know, heard the latest Ray J has a soundtrack coming out for that show.
Aww. Well, gunshots to Ray J, because I've never personally watched the show. Now, it's not that I'm hating on Ray J. I'm not going to throw him completely under the bus, but he is in that, you know, gray area where no one really cares. It's just that the popularity of the type of show that it is.
Like LaToya Jackson.
LaToya. Where did LaToya Jackson?
Kind of like she's always around, but you don't care. You know what I'm saying? She's always like looking for press, but you don't care. Yo, that may not have been funny, but it was relevant to what we were talking about.
I understand.
I feel you.
I want to point out.
The general's giving you lasers.
They checking for you right now.
Guillotine, right?
You gotta
fall back. You gotta be.
He's giving you the AK and the laser gun.
Patrick, you're doing a good job today, Patrick.
Oh, yeah?
All right, go, Patrick.
Don't pick him up yet, yo.
Yeah,
don't
pick him up.
Don't
worry. It's
a long show.
Listen,
you know what I mean?
I have it on tap, though, Patrick. Don't get it twisted, brother. You will get shot.
Shango's getting your laser gun more than you are, Patrick.
Thanks for pointing that out. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Love you, Shango.
And last week, Shango came in all wired up. You know,
wired up, charged up.
Who's wired up?
He made me.
Yo, he said everybody was wired up. That was me.
I'm always neurotic and high strung.
See, now everybody, listen.
We can talk about what happened with me. We can talk about it. I apologize to people, but I don't know.
Calm down, brother. Calm down, brother.
Izzle was amped up.
Calm down, brother. Hold on. Sheep. See, sometimes I gotta gain. I know people notice it. But every show, I say, hold on now, at least about 6-7 times, because, you know, things get out of control.
Shout out to KR.
It's like a laugh track.
Yeah.
Shout out to KR.
But Gidell had a moment. You know, it started out last week as,
I know, yeah.
It was your first time back in like 2 or 3 weeks, so you was a little bit excited.
Mm-hmm.
She gets fidgety when we have guests. And this guy here is just always amped up. So.
I was extremely smashed, dog. Shout out to KR. I don't understand why it happened.
Belligerent.
Shout out to KR, man. I got smashed up that night.
Yeah. Shout out to KR, man. You know, they was some good cats. But yeah. Do you want to explain what happened? Or?
Nah, hell no.
You gotta leave it where it is. Leave it where it is, huh?
You gonna let it go?
Yeah,
sometimes you dig deeper.
Okay.
You can't lead into nothing.
All right, speaking
I
of digging.
I apologize to people that, you know what I mean? I offended all. Okay. I might have been out of character with, but you know what I mean? It ain't nothing, though. I apologize to those people, you know what I mean? Everybody know who they is. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay. Now, speaking of, you know, running through things real quick, let's get to our sidetrack by celebrity moment with the lovely Miss Mara, the hip hop searchlight.
All right, so this week we had two set of incriminating pictures come out on the net. The pictures of Usher in France. So let's talk about that for a minute. All right.
Usher in who?
In France.
In France, okay.
He was doing it big in France, actually in Paris in a club called the VIP Room.
Mm-hmm. Now, this is the story that you broke that hit.
Hip-hop.com, right.
Promote yourself, woman.
So basically, if you will go to the hiphopsocialite.com, you can see the pictures of him popping bottles in the club, taking pictures of the half-naked dancers, you know, staring at the half-naked dancers like he ready to eat something.
Yeah, there you go. Hey, listen, I did it.
Shout out to me on my birthday.
Gunshot to me real quick.
Did we get kicked out of there?
Yeah,
we got kicked out of there. I threw up on the ball, you know.
Beautiful.
Oh my god.
That was a party.
I ate some tuna on the ball.
You
I went in. I was
on the board. I didn't think you went in.
I wasn't ready.
I don't know, to be honest with you. I was on the board.
You was on the board.
I don't remember it. I'm gonna be honest. I don't remember anything except going home with throw up all over myself.
All I know.
Now he was on the board.
And the smell of tuna on your mouth.
All I know is you was on the bridge.
Now, according to the homies in my hood, Q Diamonds and Mr. C and a few of them, I actually went in. I can't live it down.
That's what they're going to tell you.
That's what they're going to tell me. But my homie's holding me down. I didn't go.
I was worried all the way.
You was on the board. Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, all I remember is on the west side, like, yo. Damn, man, we gotta go back. I don't think you made up to his rule.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I knew that was the reason why I didn't go out with y'all that night.
No, that was a, this was I didn't even know you did.
That was before.
That was Carnage. We's in 300 mode that
night. Maybe it's the beer talking, Marge, but you got a butt that won't quit. They got these big chewy pretzels here that are, oh, you guys with the beer, $5, get out of here.